I'm just kind of asking people, like, what it is about your mom that you love so much? Like, what makes your mom very special to you?
Like, things that make my mom special to me is, like, her personality, the love and compassion that she has for me. That, like, I can tell that she loves me. Like, if she didn't love me, she wouldn't discipline me and tell me right from wrong and stuff like that.
Man, I'll say, I just want to give a shout out to my mom.
Yeah.
For bringing me to this world. And then having me sing at this church for me to be able to sing in real life when I get older. You know what I mean? Have a good life when I get older.
Love my mama. She do everything for me. I enjoy her for all her love and
like patience.
Now, you want her to know that I appreciate it.
You taught me everything and everything you're giving me. Always keep it inside. And you're the driving force in my life. There isn't anything or anyone that I can be, and it just wouldn't feel right. And if I didn't have you by my side, oh, oh, oh.
You were there for me to love and care for me when the skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You're always down for me and always been around for me, even when I was bad. You showed me right from my wrong. Yes, you did. And you took up for me when everyone was down on me. You always did understand. You gave me strength to go on.
There were so many times looking back when I was so afraid. And then you come to me and say, I can face anything. And no one else can do what you've done for me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life.
Like food to my soul.
Oh my gosh, why did they make it silly?